Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I would like to also request, I welcome the Minister's discussion and taking Parliament into confidence regarding this, but I would also like to state that the written answer seems contrary to the reality of the situation. And if the Minister claims that there isn't load shedding, then why are people, especially in my constituency, especially across Sindh, suffering for 2 to 3 days, 18 hours, sometimes with no electricity, with complete load shedding? Is the Minister saying that 18 hours of outages every day are due to faults?
Ji, Minister for Parliamentary
Affairs. 18 hours or 20 hours is the benchmark which is regarding the recovery. But if it goes beyond, then it may be because of the fault or some other issue, which may be a technical issue. I'll get back to you after getting the information regarding the specific area you are mentioning. Lekin isme jo general problem hai, wo recoveries ki hai ji. Aur hume is ewan ki tawassul se bhi ye awareness dena padegi ki electricity ki provision state ki zimmedari hai, lekin uski keemat ki wapsi shahriyon ki consumers ki zimmedari hai. हम जिन एरियाज़ में रिस्पॉन्सिबल कंज्यूमर्स हैं, जहाँ पे रिकवरीज 80% अबव हैं, वहाँ पे वो 20% की हिट जो है वो स्टेट खुद ले रही है, वो हम खुद पे करते हैं.
थैंक यू मिस्टर स्पीकर. आई वुड लाइक टू आल्सो रिक्वेस्ट, आई वुड वेलकम द मिनिस्टर्स डिस्कशन एंड टेकिंग पार्लियामेंट इनटू कॉन्फिडेंस रिगार्डिंग दिस, बट आई वुड आल्सो लाइक टू स्टेट दैट द रिटन आंसर सीम्स कॉन्ट्रेरी टू द रियलिटी ऑफ द सिचुएशन. And if the minister claims that there isn't load shedding, then why are people, especially in my constituency, especially across Sindh, suffering for 2 to 3 days, 18 hours, sometimes with no electricity, with complete load shedding? Is the minister saying that 18 hours of outages every day are due to faults?
Ji, Minister for Parliamentary Affairs.
18 hours or 20 hours is the benchmark which is regarding the recovery. But if it goes beyond, then it may be because of the fault or some other issue, which may be a technical issue. I'll get back to you after getting the information regarding the specific area you are mentioning. Lekin isme jo general problem hai, wo recoveries ki hai ji. Aur hame is ewan ki tawassul se bhi ye awareness dena padegi ki electricity ki provision state ki zimmedari hai, lekin uski keemat ki wapsi shahriyon ki consumers ki zimmedari hai. हम जिन एरियाज़ में रिस्पॉन्सिबल कंज्यूमर्स हैं, जहाँ पे रिकवरीज 80% अबव हैं, वहाँ पे वो 20% की हिट जो है वो स्टेट खुद ले रही है, वो हम खुद पे करते हैं.